Germany. In comparison with many other composers, his life was geographically limited. Musically, of course, without boundaries. Forms and In 1707, Bach was engaged as an organist in Mühlhausen. The city desperately needed to revitalize its declining musical life. This was the start of Bach's interest in composing vocal church music. Lord, teach us to take our hearts and look them in the face, however difficult it may be. much greater than Bach could ever have imagined. From his humble beginnings, it had been used to accompany the changes, developments and conflicts in an ever-changing society. Of course, to unite different creeds and colours, but also as a call to arms.